Hey guys, so today is day two and we are actually dressed and ready to go to an arcade. So I actually spent the morning working because in East Coast time I worked until 4, but in West Coast time I worked until 1, so we still have the whole day ahead of us. Today we're going to be going to the arcade and then we're going to be going somewhere else later, so when we get there I will let you know. But yeah, so we're gonna go ahead and go to the arcade, have a little fun with the kids, and I'll see you guys there.
I sit on my balcony and wonder how you're feeling. I got a career that takes my time away from women. I cannot convince you that I love you for a living. I be on your line, feelings flowing like a river. You be texting back, you might keep me on the river. Best to say a little, but I know that y'all don't need me. Why you introduce us if you knew that you would? Make me shake his hand, but y'all been fucking for a minute. Walk me off the plane, cause you know that I'm a troll.
The arcade, we had a really good time in the arcade. My kids had a lot of fun. We also did like this little VR ride that they had in there and they really enjoyed that. Then we stopped at Chick-fil-A to get them some food and now we are back. So we all just ate and we're actually going to be heading to what they say is the first black owned bar in Arizona. I actually found it on Instagram, and so of course on Instagram everything looks really nice and beautiful, so I'm gonna go ahead and get ready and then I'll take you guys with me. So hopefully I can film like a TikTok outfit of the day. I'm trying, hopefully if I have enough time, but once I'm dressed and ready I will show you guys my outfit and we'll head out to the bar. So we are dressed and we are ready to go. So we are actually just Zara down. So the earrings are from Zara. The top is from Zara. The skirt is from Zara, the Limitless Collection. The purse is from Zara. But my heels are actually from ASOS. So I'll make sure that I get a full body video so that you can see. And of course, I'll have some pictures, but let's head out.
She looked like 90s R&B. Her friends, I guess, WV. Took the weave out and left it short. It still look hella good.
Hey, babe, so today is the next day. Today is day 3. I actually spent my morning at work. I decided to go to the office that's out here in Arizona because I kind of just wanted to take a peek and check it out, see what it's giving. So I met a lot of nice new people. I'm actually working with a team out here, so I'm already familiar with a lot of these names, but it's good to put the names and the faces together in person. So I thought it was a great opportunity while I was out here to just go ahead and meet some people. But we are heading out of the office now. I'm back on vacation, so I'm gonna be off tomorrow. So today I'm not really sure what we're gonna do tonight, but when I go back I'm gonna have some food and then we'll figure out what the plan is. Hopefully we can go somewhere fun. Last night was really cool. I really enjoyed the restaurant that we went to. Well, it's a wine bar, the first black wine bar in Arizona. It was really good, so I made sure to include some clips of that. But if you're in Arizona and you're looking for something to do, you want to support black owned business, then you can definitely visit that spot. So hopefully we find something good and fun to do tonight, and if we do, I'll let you know.
I sit on my balcony and wonder how you're feeling. I got a career that takes my time away from women. I cannot convince you that I love you for a living. I be on your line, feelings flowing like a river. You be texting back, you and Kiki on the river. Message say deliver, but I know that y'all don't get it. Why you introduce us if you knew that you was with him? Made me shake his hand, we y'all been fucking for a minute. Walk me off the plane because you know that I'm a swimmer. Supposed to be a dog, but you don't put me in a kennel. Girl, put a muzzle on it, all that barking over dinner. I was fucking with you when you had a tiny presidential. You got better when you met me.
We just made another stop, so we are in Scottsdale right now. We're actually just getting some pizza. There's Scottsdale back there. That's where it's like always like busy. There's always parties, there's restaurants and all that good stuff. So we're just gonna have a slice of pizza, chill, catch a vibe, and then I think we're gonna head back.
I'm a decent thug, if you get your friend. While I'm plugging to the beach, baby.
Okay guys, so today is day 5, I want to say. Now it's Saturday. We are actually heading to brunch, and then we have another activity for the kids planned later. But yesterday, what did we do yesterday? Yesterday we went like bowling into the arcade and kind of had just more of like a low-key chill day. But today we're going to have some brunch vibes, and then we have another activity, so I will show you that when we get there. Right now I'm just getting ready, because I think we have like 45 minutes to get ready and head over to brunch. I can't remember the name of the spot, but I'll be sure to take you guys with me and let you guys see what it's giving. So we've been having a really good time so far. I've been just, you know, really enjoying like spending time with my family, spending time with my kids, taking them to try and do and see new things. I feel like I like, you know, for my kids to have that experience of, you know, traveling and doing new things. Even though we've been to Arizona so many times at this point, every time we come, there's something new to do, and they really love it. So I'm sure we'll be back again sometime this year, or at least I will, with or without the kids. Depends, because, you know, obviously they have school, and we gotta make it work, gotta make it shake. My top is from Shein, it's old. And then this skirt is from Zara. But I'll show you guys my whole outfit, or at least I'll take like a video once we're at the brunch place. But for now, it's just time to do makeup and make sure that we are on time. So yeah, I'll see you guys at the restaurant. The vibes were right, like the whole atmosphere was definitely giving. We had a great time, and I'm sure that we will be back. So we had a nice little girls brunch, girls time, and now it's time to kind of switch back to mommy mode. So of course, naturally, as we know, my kids are on spring break, and we've been keeping them busy almost every day. Every day they've been busy. So today is no different. So now that brunch is out of the way, we had some little drinks and food and stuff like that. Now it is time for an activity for the kiddies. So we are actually taking them to a place called like Bounce America. I'm gonna put it on the screen what the name of it is. I actually won 4 tickets to go to this event. It just so happened to be while I was in town. My cousin who lives out here sent it to me on Instagram. I entered a Instagram contest and I was selected and I won. So we're gonna take the kids there. It's like, you know, a bounce activity with a whole bunch of like big slides and all that good stuff. We will see when we get there. So I'm gonna go ahead and change out of the brunch vibes and get into the kid activity vibes. So I'll take you guys with me and let's go ahead. Let's go. Say hi.
Hello.
Hi.
What it is, ho, what's up? Every good girl needs a little thug. Every black boy needs a little.
So we are at the Bouncy Center. It's called Bounce Mall America, something like that. So the mall is over there, and then there's bouncy houses everywhere, and they're gonna go on the big slide, so let's take a little video of it. I told them that they're gonna do the first round, and then I'm gonna do the second round. Wish me luck.
I sit on my balcony and wonder how you're feeling. I got a career that takes my time away from women. I cannot convince you that I love you for a living. I be on your line, feelings flowing like a river. You be texting back, you and Kiki on the river.
We are back in from Bounce Mall USA. We had a really, really good time. It was a lot of fun. The kids, they really enjoyed themselves. I did the big slide. I actually climbed up a whole bunch of ladders and steps and bubbles. It's probably, I want to say, like 6:30 or 7, but we are beat, tired. So we just picked up some food from outside. I'm going to go ahead and just take a shower. And I think we're going to just stay in tonight, even though it's a Saturday night and we're on vacation. And of course, naturally, the first thing that I think of is just like going out and doing something outside. But it's spring break and we've been just doing a lot with the kids. And I'm not gonna lie, sis is tired. Sis is exhausted. Tomorrow, we're actually supposed to be going to Hurricane Harbor, which is like a water park. And I know I'm gonna be tired for that too. So I don't know if I have it in me to go out again tonight. But either way, if we don't go out, then we'll just stay in, eat some dinner, probably watch some movies and just like chill, play some games, whatever, that type of thing. But yeah, tomorrow is our last day here. Unfortunately, it's time to head back home. So we're just enjoying our time. We've been having a lot of fun. And yeah. Oh, also this morning, just to give you an idea of the timeline, this morning at 12 a.m. here, which is 3 p.m. East Coast, the Phenoel X Target collab dropped. I was not able to go in the store because obviously we had some plans. We had reservation, or we had plans to go to brunch and to go to that bounce thing. But I was like literally on my phone, like waiting. I already had everything saved to my wish list, or saved to my favorites. I think that that is what it's called on Target. But I had everything saved and I checked out so quickly and I got everything that I want. So stay tuned because I'm going to have a Phenoel X Target haul on my channel. Once I get the order in the mail, I'm gonna do a haul and a review. And then also I'm going to be going on another vacation in 2 weeks. That one is gonna be more of a vacation with hubby for our anniversary. So I'm really glad that the collection dropped now because I will have all the pieces in time that I can take them with me on vacation. And I know it's just going to be a vibe. So I will check in with you guys later. I don't know if we're gonna end up going somewhere. If not, it may be tomorrow when it's time to head out to the water park. But see you then. Today is our last day in Arizona, so we actually left early in the morning so that we can go visit my cousin's house. She actually has a new home that's being built, and she's going to be all ready to move in really soon, so I'm really excited for her. After that, we went to the pool, and we just caught a vibe. I know that we were supposed to go to the water park, but I'm just tired. We're all tired, and we wanted to just kind of relax, catch a vibe, have some wine, some barbecue, and just chill. So now it is time to pack our bags, and we're going to head to the airport in a couple hours to go back to Connecticut. So if you watched all the way to the end, thank you so much for watching. Be sure to follow me on all my socials. I will have them linked down below. Be sure to subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for more fashion and beauty, and of course some travel content. I'll see you guys in the next one. Love you, bye.